So I'll show you how to fold up SwiftyONE. Undo the rear mechanism, pull the foot plate up, rotate the wheel through, undo the quick release at the top, handlebar goes up and twist 90 degrees, safety mechanism you open, pull that quick release and down and twist the toggle and you're ready to go.